Northwest Federal Credit Union has always been focused on putting families and children first. That's no different than here at the foundation, where a lot of our work has centered on focusing on youth services and scholarship, as well as early childhood mentorship. That's something that we believe in, that's something that we're proud of, and that's something that we want to see continue to evolve as we move forward. Since I've joined Northwest Federal Credit Union, one of the things that has been pointed out to me on more than one occasion has been my ability to stop what I'm doing and to just listen to people. I think my family, as well as friends of mine and my significant other, would say that there's not one person that I wouldn't stop and genuinely and authentically take the time to listen to. And I think that that's extremely important, especially when it comes to fundraising and when it comes to making more connections, meeting more people, and those that are authentic and genuine, they're going to grow with you. Several highlights from Northwest Federal Credit Union Foundation include the Ben DeFelice Scholarship, where we have awarded $754,000 to over 166 young students, whether to pursue higher education at the college university level or to pursue their master's or post-grad studies. At the same time, we're extremely proud of the fact that we've partnered with Inova Fairfax Children's Hospital to provide 6 different nights of magic, where we're most proud of the fact that last year we were able to donate $5,000 to their ward so that they could purchase new toys for the young people receiving services at the hospital. And the third major accomplishment, I would say, is one of our programs that doesn't necessarily get a lot of attention, mainly because of the fact that we have just a handful of people that have been our road warriors. This is our partnership with the Meals on Wheels program. And over the course of the last year, we've donated 244 meals, and that number is still climbing. Hopefully we'll get to 250 by the end of the year.